Hey yo, what's good people? Welcome back. It's back and I'm me. How you been? I hope everything is great with you. What's really good with you? I have this 2005 Honda Civic. Sorry for the background noise, alright? 2005 Honda Civic. It has 210,000 miles. Customer came saying that, you know, my car doesn't want to move forward or go in reverse. I checked the fluid of the transmission. It was low and then it started leaking. I went to the bottom, checked the hoses and all that, the transmission, and I found a leak from a hose that is connected to the radiator. But it wasn't the hose, it was the same radiator. So I'm going to show you how to replace the radiator in this 2005 Honda Civic, alright? So stay tuned. Shout outs to everybody. I'm not going to hold you up like before, alright? Shout outs to everybody. Subscribe, get your membership. Show your appreciation. There's a heart right below. Click on that, go through it. That's what's up. Do your thing, all right? Okay, right here at the bottom where everything is beautiful, I have this, the radiator, all right? We got this hose. This is to drain the radiator. This is the hose that I connect to the, you see it's leaking, right? That's where the leak is coming from. Okay, this is the reason why I'm gonna replace the radiator. Then this is another hose. And that's pretty much it here at the bottom. I'm gonna disconnect all this to set it free, all right? I'm gonna remove this cover, okay? Just to make it easier, all right? There's a clip over there. So another one over there. Alright. Or just put it to the side though. It's up to you though. Okay, pop. That thing was bad. That's the main reason why. That's it. I thought I had more in it. You know what it is though? You gotta remove the cap on top, the radiator cap. Watch. I'm saying. All right. We'll see. Down right there. I think it's 8. Yeah. And I don't know how. Yeah, maybe something's gonna come out. We'll see. Get out of the way. Oh, it's empty. Good. Ah, good. It should be empty. There you go. Alright. Let it drain. Alright. Have a clip here. Another one here. Another one here. Alright. That's what I really want to do. Ten millimeter there. 10 millimeter here. Dismount. Now the fan has like 4 bolts. Two here, two here. It's not gonna turn. No, I mean it's gonna turn, but it's gonna break the plastic. So I'm gonna put this adjustable wrench so I gotta back up the plastic. You feel me? I'm not doing it for the radiator, I'm doing it for the bolt that is there. I don't want the bolt to get stuck. I'm gonna use it. There you go. Good. Now I remove this. Keep removing that bolt. Should be Audi. There you go. Good. I learned that though because I was like, oh, I'm just gonna remove it. Brat. Whatever. It's up to you though. Now for this guys, you can do the same. It's all up to you. Like this. Do the same operation with that thing. Where is that adjustable wrench now? Here. Play with me like that. Boy. Feel me, way easier. You see what I'm doing right there? Yeah, I don't even understand what I just said. Careful with that. Okay. Ratcheting wrench. Wrench ratcheting. Because I don't have space. Good. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. The Gucci. Gucci 2 times. Loose. That's one. One more. That's two. It's right next to the cooling radiator cap. Yeah. Okay. Now it's free. Just pull it like that. Pop. 10 millimeter. This plastic also. All right. Now we can push this fence out of the way. Move the fan out of the way. I'll move this fan out of the way. I'm saying. There you go. Alright. You see it. It was leaking from here. Alright. Look. This one I cut it though. This one is snapped. Look. Okay. This one's got the bottom. You might need it, okay? Both sides. Okay? Both sides. This is the other guy. It's not that heavy, okay? I give you the part number. Alright. Pop, just like that. You see the vibes. Alright. That's a part number right here. 82354. Okay, part number. Post it if you wanna see the whole nine. Get it here. There it is. Here it is. How it looks like. This is what I'm talking about right here. Distance, go at the bottom, okay? It's gonna go like this. All right. What you gotta do here is play with the fans. Like I just did, you know what I'm saying? Okay, that's Gucci. Okay. I will mount. Easy on yourself. Go to the bottom and set the radiator on those rubbers. Pretty much. Yeah, so start putting everything together here at the top. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm gonna do. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna put the fan. Got the bolts back. At least look a little bit better. I'm saying. Tie the fan. Put these little holes from the coolant reservoir to radiator. You need a clamp for that. Okay. Everything's Gucci over here. This guy over here. Should be good. The other one over here. Put this guy back over here. Ten millimeter. Okay. Then the other side. 10 millimeter. Put the bolts that hold the latch back. Pretty lucky I found this. Put the clips back. Go to the bottom and put the
maybe you see this now before. There, here, turn it. You're gonna find the right adapter though, right? And there, turn this. Pull some sorry for the background noise though, my mic broke. Make sure it's going down, And I remember right here, that's where the transmission dipstick is. See that hole? You can see this guy right there. Right where the hole is? Right there. This thing's gonna tell you, alright? Should be right here. Okay? What I'm gonna do is to accelerate the process. I'm gonna step on the gas, the radiator, the thermostat is gonna open, the radiator is gonna eat all the fluid there. You know what I'm saying? Watch. I'm gonna pour a little bit more there. Cool. Right there should be fine. You'll see. Like this video, I hope you enjoy like I did. Subscribe to the channel. Any comments, put in the comment box. Let me know how you feel about this pan. Clacking now. See you next time. Yeah.